No, but I saw Sam Cooke. Sam Cooke was here living, you know, in Miami for a while because he was married to someone from Miami. And so you got to see him, I think, more than any of the others. And then you would see Muhammad Ali, because he had a house here also. And it wasn't too far from the Hampton House. It was on around 50th Avenue and 46th Street.
So